Eagles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Introducing the challenger, from Smithfield, North Carolina, Charlotte West. Introducing the champion, from Smithfield, North Carolina, she is the women's champion, the Diamond, Kelsey Logan.
Looking for the win!
That was nowhere near a three count.
She's still in this one.
Knife edge chop! Woo! Knife edge chop! Woo! This might be it!
Oh my!
Harsh impact!
Next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
Stunner! Emphatically delivered.
She goes for the cover.
And the champ kicks out.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Caught.
To the jaw.
Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112.
The champ's starting to stumble a bit. She knows she's going to have to bring her A game if she wants to leave her gold intact here tonight.
Yeah, but I feel pretty confident in saying that she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
We're looking at complete domination here. Keep your eye on this one. Look out!
Thunderous slam.
Challenger starting to falter. There's so much on the line for her here tonight.
She is on fire.
Incredible impact.
So dangerous.
Not enough to end this one.
Just power out.
Looks like she wants the win early. No trouble kicking out of that one. This match has been non-stop since the bell rang. I think things are about to get turned upside down.
I think you are correct.
Oh, man. Backbreaker.
This crowd has literally been on the edge of their seats ever since this title match kicked off.
Hey, kick out. This one's not over yet.
Too soon.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Look at her go.
Set. T-bone. Going to the top. High risk.
Can't help but think that this is the end of the road for her here tonight. I mean, she's flat out of gas out there.
Well, she's definitely not looking good right now, but the truth is, outside of the referee, nobody involved in this match is looking good.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She might have it.
I'll break you in half.
She's back in full control now.
She's calling her out.
This might be the one that ends it.
Incoming.
Two. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Nailed it.
Nice.
Beautiful Charlotte's Web.
She can pick up the win.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Kicking out of that man, used up her last bit of energy.
This is amazing.
One, two. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
She's still in this one.
She might have it. Figure eight now, figure eight.
That's it, that's what she needed.
No, she gets out of it.
But she's still struggling, Cole. The end might just be near for her.
Whoa, the Southern Lights suplex. You don't see that very often. I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be. She gets an attack mode. Look out. Second time. Oh, what a backbreaker.
Man, just ugly impact. And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
And she turns it around on her. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Oh, right to the jaw!
Three.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. I see where she's going with this.
One more shot and she's done.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. Look at this. Putting it all on the line. She's licking her chops.
She's tough, but nobody's that tough.
Here we go a second time. Escapes trouble there. Looking for a repeat. This hurts. Oh!
The champ's in a real bad place right now.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
Oh,
coming next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
Back stunner. She counters before it's too late. This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Look at her go.
A striking blow.
She reverses out of it, and not a second too soon. Close call there.
Clothesline. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
I can't believe, oh, continuing to punish them.
We might be looking at a new champ here. Let me tell you, moves like that result in early retirement.
She's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Somebody's got hops.
We
We've seen this before.
She's not done by a long stretch.
Oh.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
She's taking the prisoners right now. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She can't take any more of this.
She bang, boom.
Jeez.
She's got it now. She's looking at it.
Beautiful technique. Now it's time to capitalize.
I just love it when the women put on a show like that one. You can see right here the moments that made this match a great one.
Here is your winner and new women's champion, Charlotte West.
That's eking out a win.
I can honestly say that a win is a little more satisfying when you make your opponent tap out.
And a big thank you to everybody watching WWE's Hell in a Cell on the WWE.